Well, we've got our tow cameras set out the back here. Now, this one here is our right camera, this one here is our left, and on our left camera, as you can see up on the screen here, we've got a scad that is swimming along behind there. Now, what we hope to see is a dog tooth tuna coming up and grabbing that. Now, because we want to film the action from the top side as well, I can see the fish coming before anyone else can as they come in underwater. So I've got a VHF, I can give the guys a shout upstairs so they can get ready with the camera, and Tom can keep an eye on the baits. So we're all linked up, we're on channel 10, I'll check the system. Kyle, have you got me?
Yeah, I'm clear, mate.
Tom, you listening on 10?
Roger, matey boy.
There you go. The system's in place. All we need now is for a dog tooth tuna to come up. I'm going to give the crew a shout. That's going to give everyone out on deck a warning, give our camera operators a warning, and we should see some pretty special action.
Oh yes, he nailed it.